need to keep in mind while taking the wine order is to take the wine order correctly. Okay, there might be different wines on the same name. Like, for example, like we have Chablis, we have different categories of Chablis, like we have Premium Cru Chablis, we have Grand Cru Chablis, okay, and we have Chablis, and there is a big price difference in these categories. Okay, so we need to make sure that the guest, which wine he is ordering, we are making sure the guest by pointing with your finger on the right, on the price side also. So first of all, what we need to check is, are you ready to order your wine, sir?
Just give it to me.
Certainly, sir. You can take your time, then you can leave the table. When the guest is ordered, you come back again. If the guest has closed the menu or he looks like he is ready, you can check back again.
Okay.
May I take your wine order, sir?
As the man wants it.
Okay, Catfishing Shiraz, yes. 2014.
Yes.
That's certainly, sir.
Thank you.
Then you take back the menu and you will bring the wine. Can I have the wine, please? Thank you so much. These wines actually in hotels we get from two places. If you are working in bar, you will get it from the bar. If you are working in restaurant, you will get it from the wine cellar. Okay, so wine cellar in charge, whoever, he will give you. But if you are the one, we are expecting that you are bringing the wines. Then again, you need to check these details. What wine is this? What vintage is this? Whether it is Brut or it is Rosé. Sure, once we clear about all these things, then we approach the guest and we'll show the bottle to the guest.
Okay.
Sir, this is your Catfish Shiraz Cabernet 2014 vintage. Guest might touch the wine bottle and check the temperature also.
Okay,
fine. Can I have one poster? Coaster will be used for keeping the wine bottle after opening and serving. So we can place a coaster on the edge of the table. And if you have a wine trolley, then you can use the wine trolley for opening the wine bottle. Make sure you keep the wine bottle facing the label towards the guest. And do not hold the wine bottle from its neck because it looks very unprofessional holding the wine bottle by the neck. So we should always use a wine trolley or the edge of the guest table for placing the wine and opening. So first of all, we will place the bottle like this on neatly folded waiter's cloth, and then we will take the wine opener and we make a cut on the lip of the bottle. So the foil we can cut with a small knife provided, and we will make a cut on one side and then from the other side, making sure the wine bottle is not moving from its place. After this, we will make a simple cut in the middle and we will remove the foil from the neck, and this goes in your pocket. So keep it in your pocket, and then you have to wipe the neck of the bottle. So if it is a aged wine, there might be some fungi developed over the years, so we need to clean it, and then we can place the waiter's cloth from the other side if it is dirty or it has got any stains. Then we will take our wine opener, the screw of the wine opener, the pointed tip we will insert in the middle of the cork, and then we will twist it clockwise until it is fully inserted into the cork, and after that we will place it firmly under our hand and we pull the lever out. So this cork is little bit dry, that is why it is little hard to extract. So like this you can remove it, and in the later stage you can just twist it. So while opening the wine bottle, we need to make sure that we are not twisting it too much so it doesn't come out from the cork, otherwise the cork pieces will fall into the wine. And also at the same time, we need to make sure that we are not twisting it only halfway, otherwise the half cork will stay in the wine bottle and half will come out with the wine. After removing it from the bottle, we will present it to the guest for smelling, to have a smell, sniff, and decide whether the wine is good or not. You can even smell it to make sure. that wine is good. So we will present it in front of the guest for a quick sniff. After that, after opening, you need to again wipe the neck of the wine bottle and place the wine bottle on neatly folded waiter's cloth and serve about 60 ml for taste. So while the guest is tasting the wine, we need to again present the wine bottle to the guest so that the guest can refer back to the label and they can see what they are tasting. So once it is approved, guest agrees, then you need to go to the guest, not to the person who you have served. Then you will follow the sequence like ladies first and the host last. So you can approach the lady and you can serve a standard glass which is 150 ml. You need to make sure while serving that you are not dropping the wine anywhere on the table, and if you are not confident enough, you can use the waiter's cloth while lifting the bottle away from the glass so that if any wine drips, that will be wiped before approaching to the next guest for serving the wine. After serving the wine to all the guests, you will place the wine bottle on the edge of the table where we have placed the coaster, facing the label to the guest.